pussy.
Those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan. Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mother load.
It's too far.
Too easy.
They just throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here.
Sorry.
alive. We're fucking alive.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Rhino 1-5. Solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Ah! I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular.
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You weren't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get. I stepped back into that hell to save Salim. And that man was worth five of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
Everything you know about biology just went up in smoke. These things, they're advanced. They're stronger than us, more intelligent than us. If you want to get ahead of this, you need to start taking me seriously.
None of us doubt the severity of the situation, Colonel. After all, most of your team didn't make it back alive.
And I'll have to live with that.
As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.